The day of excavation begins with the removal of fence panels to allow access for the track hoe or bobcat to enter and exit the backyard. The yard will be graded, and shrubs or concrete in the designated construction area will be removed. Then the pool will be staked out and elevation set according to the design plans. The dirt will be removed, and the hole will be made ready for steel installation. Homeowner is required to be home.